experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends.
What happens next?
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
when you see this. Keep going.
Feels so good.
People, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
Is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see.
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Hello, hello. This is the sound of my voice.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing my best not to think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was
yeah,
a bit
I bet.
Rough.
Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes. Mira, qué chulada.
This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? The Bronco certainly is the best choice if you want to go exploring. Bronco it is. Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Speedy. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up?
Everybody, Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed. Some big, big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and she is making her way to our new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amiga? Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo, you bet. What's that? Yes! Okay, Horizon, I gotta go. Big news, later.
You will arrive at your destination.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. But good. Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway!
Do the work of villains, the will of fools.
Festival is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what... you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon.
Your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. In 400 meters, turn right.
Had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Hola, amiga. Hayley says she found me a driver, one who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No, but I get the feeling I'm about to.
Oh, you're the driver everyone talks about. Hayley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location. Okay, there's the turnoff. Some people believe mysterious things happen in storms like these. There's even a story of an explorer who got lost in a storm and only found her way out when she found a huge statue near the coast. It's just a legend, of course, but want to see if we can find it?
I'll take any excuse to drive this car through the heart of a storm.
This is increíble! The photos look great! But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here!
Maybe it was uncovered by the storm!
Yeah, that must be it! Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you!
Hey Speedy, we've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Thank you.
surprises on offer every time. Have a wheel spin. Welcome back with Amy Simpson on Pulse. Now, I just got a call from Hayley.
Hayley, how was that? Hola, amiga.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
Bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. So go explore. Have fun.
Could a certain superstar just let me know which way they're leaning, please?
Oh, and you know what I'm definitely packing? This tune.
In 200 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Stay on the road and floor it all the way through.
Turn right.
arrived at your destination.
Straight to the moon.
Speedy. Great work out there. We're just... about ready for a Horizon adventure, and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
At your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
In 200 meters, turn right. You've arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Vega!
Kelly called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait! Be there soon, Romy!
You're listening to Pulse with Amy. Our superstar drivers really are a special breed, aren't they, Horizon? They can travel halfway around the world, fall out of a plane, explore deserts and jungles, set blistering times in the fastest hypercars on Earth, and then still get a kick out of smashing a wooden XP board to bits. It's the simple things, isn't it? Plenty more where that came from.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this? It's more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Welcome to the auto show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes? This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Perfecto. You could lose yourself for years in the Baja.
That's why I have you, right? Be there soon.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Feels so good.
but no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close?
Yeah.
Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Garrett's 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. My friend, there is a lot of... smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Got it. On my way.
My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Hey, Ramiro, the festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Hayley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper! That's right, we have a chopper! We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Rami, did they say anything about steam vents?
See? Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning! I spoke to Hayley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. More science, you know?
Yes, more science. Yeah, should be enough water in the cap for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
We'll be right back.
geologists do it, but...
Hey! Science is problem-solving! Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
I promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one. I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed, let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! That's all!
Bien! You faced the volcano! Now let's see how you handle some real baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap.
What was this? Some new competitors coming to the arena.
My friend!
Oh, we haven't seen anything like this! And they go! 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 Across the finish line!
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's a new cross-country event program to start.